Brandon here, Mr. B's Fix It. As you can see, we have the motor out of the sand rail. Had a leak, needed a little bit of work, and it's honestly just as easy to take it out, set it up on a table like this, and do whatever work we need to do to it, put it back in. But while we got it out, my young fella says to me, hey, let's start it. So here we go.
Okay, Volkswagen engine on a stand. Jake's gonna give it power. Makita drill. Bench running Volkswagen engine.